in her handkerchief. Quietly turning the back door key. Stepping outside, she is free. She up the letter that's lying there, standing alone at the top of the stairs. She breaks down and cries to her husband, "Daddy, our baby's gone. Why would she treat us so thoughtlessly? How could she do this to away, waiting.